and we follow the developments about NATO's enlargement, and Sweden do not work in vain.
Sen benim mukaddes kitabım,
my holy book, the Quran,
yakılmasına,
was burned
yırtılmasına,
and torn down,
ve senin koruma görevlilerinle birlikte,
and your guards, you allowed, as long as you allow this by guarding it, we will not say yes to your entry to NATO.
Ve Finlandiya konusunda,
and when it comes to Finland, our perspective is positive, but when it comes to Sweden, it's not positive.